in accordance with the resolutions adopted by this caucus assembly, we call on an end of the economic, commercial, and financial embargo of the United States against Cuba. The people of Cuba deserve to pursue the developmental aspirations and attain economic freedom. We call on President Biden, who was an invaluable member of President Obama's administration, which sought a rapprochement between Washington and Havana, to rekindle that spirit of respect and peace between USA and Cuba, which President Obama pursued. Mr. President, Namibia is committed to the reform of United Nations Security Council. As a member of the African Union Committee of 10, we therefore call on all countries to support the reform of the UN Security Council in line with the Esuliwe consensus and said the declaration.